Dream bigger, do bigger. With this quotation, I, Shivani, welcome you all to Since Independence. So let's begin with today's top bulletin. Amit Shah into 8 cabinet committees formed on Wednesday. PM Modi showed undisputable trust in Amit Shah, inducting the first time minister into 8 cabinet committees formed on Wednesday. Home Minister Amit Shah will be a part of all 8 and Defence Minister Rajnath Singh will be in 6th panel. One injured as an explosion takes place on James Bond set. A controlled explosion on the arrangements of forthcoming James Bond film has decimated a face at Pinewood Studios outside London and left one individual harmed. Youth killed in Mahabub Nagar district in stray post local ruler body elections in violence in Telangana. Prem Kumar, a BJP worker, was killed during an altercation that erupted between activists of BJP party and TRS in Dokur village district in the early hours of Wednesday. Airtel has launched ₹349 and ₹399 postpaid plan. Airtel has brought back its ₹399 month-to-month postpaid arrangement subsequent to supplanting it with ₹499 arrangement a month ago. There is additionally the ₹349 month-to-month postpaid arrangement, which is likewise accessible for selected circles. TRS in Telangana won by massive victory in rural local body elections. The ruling TRS in Telangana, which swept the rural local body elections, has won by 449 of the total 538 Zila Parishad territorial constituencies, according to the final tally announced by the State Election Commission on Wednesday. So that's all from today's top stories. Subscribe and press the bell icon to get the latest update. Stay in touch with us to stay in touch with the world. And don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.